Days of Our Lives spoilers for Wednesday, December 23rd, reveals Ben having a rough time coping, Doug and Julie playing Cupid, and Nicole finding comfort from an unlikely source. It is Christmas Eve at Doug and Julie's house. The family gathers to finish trimming the tree and share holiday joy. There is nothing like a tradition to bring people closer together, and Julie and Doug hope this is true for some of their favorite people. The couple pushes for peace between Eli and Lonnie. There is no time like the present to forgive, especially with two babies on the way. Oh, and on the way they will be, as these soon-to-be parents will receive their official titles of mom and dad before the end of the week. Jack and Jennifer are another pair in need of a holiday miracle. Will his touching and thoughtful gift be a nice icebreaker? Jennifer now knows Jack is not on the prowl, so will she let him back into her world? Claire tries to make things a little better for Ben with a special gift from Ciara. What is meant to brighten his day takes him down a rather odd path when visions of Ciara dance in his head. Ben daydreams about what life would be like with his wife by his side. He envisions Ciara there with him, hanging his name on the family tree for the very first time. It is a precious moment for Ben, who can almost feel Ciara right there by his side. Oh, how he wishes this was all real. Meanwhile, a knock changes Nicole's night. Rafe is there to stave off his own loneliness and spread some holiday cheer. Could this be the start of something new? Nicole may be a very married woman, but how much can she take with her hubby a whole continent away? Days of Our Lives airs weekdays on NBC. Check your local listings for airtimes.